There's a reason for everything. To be free from your mind gives you powers. You could call them superpowers. You could call them what you want. These powers are embedded into every single being. The ability to free yourself by accessing your core and eating delectable food. See, we've got marin, then we've got pepper, leek, green peppers, leek, hummus, sweet corn, tomatoes, bada bing, bada boom. Let me know if you want to try that meal out. As you can see, I went for symmetrical. Nothing like a bit of sacred geometry in what you eat, because after all, if you take a look at the actual, it's all just empty, mate. Like, if you take a look at the actual, it's actually illusion. Another way of saying illusion. Take a look at the actual is fiction. The actual reality is, as we know it, made up by our minds, by our understanding. As you see there, the flower of life. It's in everything. And the more symmetrical fractals, mate, the more pure it is. So if you feel that shit, mate, because I know that there are people out there that do, hit me up. I'm gonna leave this on my dining room table. Just let people admire it, mate. Like, I'm gonna enjoy eating it, but not right now, because as I drop my fork, I realize every moment is one to be present. Living life, if it seems that I'm not, mate. So, get on the road, mate. Get on the travels. You know what to do. You want to eat some good ass fucking food. And before that, you want to drink some good ass fucking water. Potentially a lemon water. Potentially a smoothie. And before that, you want to breathe some sexy, deep, filling your lungs, filling your body full of oxygen, your mind, your